$10.
Because you're hitting the wrong button to turn it up.
What's up, everybody? Today is Monday, September 13th. It's the day after Fierorama. Yesterday, the day of Fierorama, my 8-year-old son Jackson and I made the trip over to St. Charles, Illinois and back. We took the wide body. It was nice to meet some of you that came up and put some faces with names. Had a great time at the show. We put about 375 miles in the car round trip.
That's pretty neat.
The car performed flawlessly.
Lord, it's a miracle!
I was pretty happy with that.
Okay, just calm down. Just calm down, all right?
We took some videos at the show. Jackson ran around with the GoPro. But I have
$25.
Now we're getting to the... That'll be fun.
You want to go video more of it? Because you're hitting the wrong button.
I took some videos of my phone, so this is just a small video of that. We didn't really record any getting ready. We didn't record any on the way there or on the way home. So we kind of failed at that. There were 102 Fieros at the show.
Holy shnikes.
It was pretty awesome. It's the first Fiero show I have been to with a car in a very long time. Without further ado, here is what we managed to get. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys on the next one where we might start working on the Indy Fiero go-kart, which is sitting right there. I don't think you can see it. So yeah, we'll see you guys later.
I almost forgot. I was going to load up tools for the road trip. And instead of doing that, I went and bought this Pittsburgh kit from Harbor Freight. It's like $140 with tax. It's 200 and some pieces. Same one Vice Grip Garage uses. And if you want to see a review of this toolkit and what all is in it, check out Winged Horse Garage's YouTube channel, because he did a review of this toolkit.
Lunch break. The following clips are not sped up. Jackson was very excited to film, and it took me a couple minutes to get him to slow down.
Yeah.
Angel in the Box.
Thank you.
definitely need to put this in the video. $25.